Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to fix access data option not showing issue in your Instagram. And here I show these steps by using my Xiaomi Mi 11i Android mobile. At same time, this trick works for all Android as well as iOS platforms, because this Instagram app settings are common for all devices. So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this access data option is not showing up in your Instagram? So my suggestion is, this is not a problem, which means that in few months back, this Instagram team updated their app settings. So due to this update, they removed this access data option from security settings. At same time, they introduced the one new option called download your information, and which is similar to the access data option. So by using this setting, you can easily know your all Instagram activities like send follow request, liked Instagram post and reels and some other things. So anyway, how to locate this setting? So now in this homepage section, you can press your Insta profile picture icon. And it shows my Insta profile. But here you can press this horizontal 3 lines icon and go to your activity and scroll down, and then I get this option download your information. So just click to open it, and it shows one message: get a copy of what you have shared on Instagram. And the important message is, it may take up to 14 days to collect this data and send it to you, but surely I tell you, they sent your account datas within 24 hours. So just enter your email and click to request a download. And they ask for my account password, and this is for confirmation process. So just put it and click to next, and this process is completed. So you can wait for a maximum of 24 hours. And here I show you how that account data looks like. And this is the email. So once you get this mail, you can press download information, but it redirects to the Instagram page. So just click to log in your account. So and then I get the download option. So just press download information, and it has the zip file format. So now I try to extract this file. And this process is completed. And this extracted file is created in the name of Instagram username. So just click to open it. So now you can see your all Instagram account activities. So overall, I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.